move out fast.
Made for battle.
Whichever that means.
Go ahead. In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh?
That should about do it. Look at that thing.
Warning. Unidentified Zerg organism detected inbound. Largest on record.
Damn! That's all we need. We better take that thing down, or it's gonna cause some havoc.
Ready to plunder.
Upgrade complete.
Squadron en route.
Can't hold them alone.
How exciting!
Upgrade complete.
Engine.
Engine screaming.
What is it? Whatever that means.
Receiving.
Acknowledged.
You better move out fast.
Course laid in.
Yeah, so, any second now. Any second. There it goes.
Good job on taking out those towers.
Abandon ship. Yes, Commander. failed?
This
whole thing. Squadron en route. Roger. Oh, really?
Mayday! Mayday! This could get messy.
Can't hold him alone.
It's getting ready to blow!
Good to see you on your feet, General.
Well, we'll see how long that lasts. I brought you boys a present. Naga artifacts been assembled. I hope to God it does what we think it does.
Damn straight. Betting our asses on some alien piece of crap don't sit right with me.
I hear you, Tychus. But if I was banking everything on that, I'd be quit already. Because here we are in the mouth of hell. And we made it this far by leaning on each other.
Whether it's blind luck or damn fool courage, in all my years, I've never seen anything like what you two jokers have pulled off.
That thing may be the key to stopping the Queen of Blades.
But it's our sweat and blood that'll make it happen. After everything we've been through, past all the fire and fueling, the one thing I know is that we can count on each other to get the job done. Or die trying, if that's what it takes.
Because some things are just worth fighting for.